Developing right now, a Port St. Lucie High School student is in critical condition after being hit on his bike. Good afternoon, I'm Shelley Lockhart. This happened along Southeast Tiffany Avenue, and that's where we find Aaron Guy live this afternoon. Aaron, tell us what happened.
Well, I can tell you Tiffany Avenue was shut down this morning, back open right now. I want to show you this investigation. You can see these markings right here. That's where police say the 16-year-old was hit. And then look here, about 40 yards away, you can see where his bicycle landed. We want to get you to some video so you can see this crash site this morning. Police tell us there were two teens riding side by side going westbound on Tiffany. Well, an elderly man driving a Mustang hit 16-year-old Henry. Now, the other teen wasn't hurt, but Henry was taken to the hospital, is in critical condition. We were able to talk to neighbors and police who say it was dark when the teens were driving or riding their bicycles to school. They say there are no sidewalks here and there are no street lights.
Every morning, kids go to school in the dark here now, you know, and so they have to ride on the road.
Well, police tell us they're still investigating. They aren't sure if the driver will face any charges or if he's going to be cited. Police are also investigating whether or not the teens were really supposed to be riding side by side on this road. We also know that 16-year-old was not wearing a helmet. We're going to stay on top of his condition throughout the day. We're live in Port St. Lucie. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.